Ahoy, mateys! We're at Slamin' Main Stadium in Terror Bay, home of the Mutineers. The hometown crowd is going crazy.
Yeah, they want to see the Mutineers win some booty. That's the Obama word for sportsmanship.
Yeah, right. Booty call.
Woohoo!
It's the Conference Championship, and these two teams will battle it out for the right to go to the Mayhem Bowl. The Purple Mutant Eaters go up against the Terror Bay Mutineers. They've won the skull flip and can choose to kick off or receive. Receive. They want the ball first. Hi, everyone. This is Grim Blitzrow bringing you the Conference Championship. Let's listen in on the pregame speech. It's the playoffs, and the Conference Championship game is about to get underway. Grim Blitzrow with you here along with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. Both teams will be busting heads and spilling blood because the winner of this game gets into the Mayhem Bowl.
I'm surprised they got anyone left to play after that brutal season. I must have won Carnage Bingo 10 times.
It was rigged, I tell you.
It's almost time for kickoff, and I could not be more thrilled.
I know. You won't stop squeezing my shoulder.
Sorry, Briggs. It's just so exciting. Oh, nice hit. Was totally uncalled for, and that's why we love the NFL. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Trick.
I know, which makes it so hard to place a bet.
Thank you.
takes a timeout here. They have two left. I wonder if he has a plan.
Well, maybe he's just going to take the teeth out of the back of his neck that have been stuck there since the opening play.
They stop the clock, but they only have one timeout left. For our sponsors, and we need money more than they do. And get ready for the kick. This isn't a gimme. The defense called a sticky ball dirty trick, and the quarterback is in a shitload of trouble. And that's what's so frustrating about kickers. They're all head cases.
Oh, that one, can it come up and...
The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. Welcome to Referee Rampage. It's the NFL Halftime Show. Let the gore fest begin.
Oh, this is my favorite part.
Now be sure to gather the kids around the TV for this one. He picks up more bullets and more hope. Fight for a spot in the Mayhem Bowl.
Oh, this should be fun. I just ate a plate full of pot brownies, and I am flying right now.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five!
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they knock you out.
That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. ignore the defensive threats of murder.
Time out to try and stay in this game.
pick up the pace of the game.
Until you're not happy.